我们会持续充实国防，展现自我防卫的决心，确保没有人能逼迫我们走向中国所设定的路径。因为中国所设定的路径里头，不会有台湾的自由民主的生活方式，更不会有2300万人的主权。
是祖国统一的最大障碍，是民族复兴的严重隐患。凡是数典忘祖、背叛祖国、分裂国家的人，从来没有好下场，必将遭到人民的唾弃和历史的审判。
speaking after a four-day period in which nearly 150 Chinese warplanes flew into Taiwan's air defense zone.
Jets have been scrambling for real more often as China has stepped up its military patrols.
Xi Jinping is threatening a, quote, new Cold War against any nation that would stand up to communist China.
At this point, it's becoming action, military action, that we're starting to see in the form of exercises.
It's probably sending a message to the US, but it certainly marks an escalation of tensions between Beijing and Taipei.
Taiwanese military forces training for a scenario they hope will never happen, a Chinese invasion.
中国从来没有对世界去讲说他要放弃对台湾使用武力，他现在正在做的就是不断的去准备要使用武力来解决台湾问题。空中的这个行为之外，我们看到中国的这些演习，它常常会 simulate， 会模拟攻打台湾。那这种行为让我们感到非常。
Well, what is very interesting about the Chinese Air Force exercises near in the Taiwan's air identification zone is really its magnitude and scale. China would usually send one to three planes.At one particular time. This time around, they say they sent over a dozen planes for 2 days. So the magnitude and impact and scale of these exercises really signals Chinese priority focusing, you know, on Taiwan and focusing on the U.S. presence in the South China Sea.
短时间以来，我国单方面的文物各个外交海洋，不但伤害了两岸关系，更严重的挑战了台海的和平稳定的现状。
Thank you.
一次的总统大选，台湾人都在告诉全世界，我们有多珍惜民主自由生活的方式，也珍惜我们的国家中华民国台湾。
For China, Taiwan, and regaining the so-called regaining control over Taiwan is probably most important strategic priority. So the PLA, the Chinese military, you know, whatever they train for is primarily focused on having the capability and or the options to really impose cost on Taiwan and to deter Taiwan from attaining, from declaring independence.
台湾在国际社会上，它是在台湾，我们都会说它是亚细亚的孤儿。对，那我们其实台湾人很渴望成为一个正常化的国家。那我们如果是一个国家，我相信我们对于社会的或是这个世界的贡献会很大。那这就是我为什么我会站出来。
台湾人哦，就只有透过这个公道哦，向国际向。不管是国内、国外，我就是要表达我台湾要建立一个新国独立的国家，这个有这个权利。
The black plastic bag. And then another black plastic bag that has been painted with a camouflage paint.
中方敦促美方纠正错误，恪守在中美三个联合公报中作出的承诺，停止任何美台官方往来和军事联系，停止干涉中国内政，停止采取破坏中美关系和台海和平稳定的言行。
美方向台湾地区出售武器装备，严重违反一个中国原则和中美三个联合公报规定，严重损害中方主权和安全利益。中方对此强烈反对，予以强烈谴责。
欧洲议会外委会炮制的所谓欧盟台湾政治关系与合作报告，严重违反国际关系基本准则，严重违反一个中国原则和中欧建交时欧方在台湾问题上做出的公开承诺。